choose the best elective. The false prophets of Baal were killed during the reign of
King Ahab.
That is correct. During the reign of King Ahab. And we remember what happened to them when they had competed with Elijah in Mount Carmel. Moving on to the next question.